Hey there, what's up? Today's video is about AMD versus Intel. It is a question of everyone trying to build a new computer, which I am covering here today by the Far Cry 3 gameplay. What they should buy and what they should be using for gaming and what to choose for doing other stuff is the thing that everyone is looking for. If that's the thing you're looking for too, then stay tuned. Well, first of all, you need to decide what you are going to do with your new PC. Are you going to play your games at 1080p or are you going to do graphic work such as Photoshop, 3D modeling, video rendering and other software? For gaming, I would choose AMD. This is because AMD processor lines are much cheaper. If you are on a tight budget, you can build a decent gaming rig with AMD. Their new APU system enables their processors to come with an embedded but powerful GPU, making the overall cost much cheaper. While building an Intel system costs fairly higher, this cost is compensated by the slightly better performance. However, games are graphically intensive softwares. A dedicated graphics card is a must. It is better to save money on processor and put that where it counts most, a powerful graphics card. Clearly, AMD is better choice here due to its strong processor line yet cheaper pricing. If you are planning on processor intensive tasks such as 3D modeling, video rendering and anything that comes under the banner of Adobe, you need a decent CPU. Intel shines in this respect. Intel processor lines are very strong in processing tasks and known for their poor power efficiency, which saves energy and lower heating. This doesn't simply imply that AMD is any lesser competitor here, but Intel clearly handles CPU intensive tasks better, making Apple turn to Intel for their systems. If you are looking for laptops or netbooks, Intel is a better choice due to its higher power efficiency generating less heat. AMD is known for its higher heat generation for the same processing power, which can cause a bit of inconvenience for cooling system and battery life. Finally, a personal tip from me. If you are on a budget and choose price over performance, then go for AMD. AMD is simply unbeatable in price. However, if you want performance and have some extra money, Intel is your choice. So we see that both AMD and Intel have their goods and bads. Neither is worse than the other, depending on what you want your computer to do. That's all for today. Let me know which do you prefer, Intel or AMD, and why down in the comments below. I'd really love to hear from you guys. If you like this video, please don't forget to leave a like. For more interesting contents, don't forget to subscribe. Coming up on the next video is AMD versus Nvidia. This is ABS from AbsTechie. See you all in my next video. Bye for now.